To be able to see me. Hi. Ooh. Okay. Hey! Alright. Let's see. Alright. I need my fans. We're gonna do this on PC again, just because I still haven't fixed, I still haven't fixed my, cables for my PlayStation. So, we're gonna do this PC, and hopefully, it's gonna work. I'm still kind of curious if I can, like, think I can plug it in. Let's see. I wonder. Let's see if it'll work. Let's see. It'd be cool if I can, like, play the cat game. Weird thing. Alright. Okay. Alright. I'm hoping I'm not gonna be able to. I'm not gonna fight with my chair anymore. Alright. There we go. Maybe? Maybe it's. Whatever. It's crooked. It's fine. We got this. alright, so let's see. Wait. Huh! What is this? Wait, does it actually work? Oh my god, it does. Perfect! Oh my god, I might that might solve all my issues, actually. If this works, that'd be so great. There's already an update out for the game. I have no idea why there's an update out already. I'll be so excited if my PlayStation controller works for this game. Like, without, like, being a pain in the ass. I went very light with makeup today. I also like, did rush. It was a rush job. All right, let's see. Updating, it's updating. The game is updating. I don't know what it's updating, but they did something to it. Cat,
easy being
cat.
Wheezy, I see upbeat eats. Who else wants to be in kitchen late?
Oh, hold on. Mute that. I don't know why that's on. So, I'm so excited, guys. So, like, I got a package today. And I'm so excited because I'm replacing my current chair with a Secret Labs chair. Because my current chair, if you guys haven't been following along, my current chair is doing this, like, an angle thing, and it's kind of hurting my hips because like it's, nothing's like aligned, so I'm hoping that this chair is gonna be like the chair that's gonna make everything good, and I'm also not gonna get like stuck on my carpet all the time, but I'm so excited to try it. All right, let's see. Okay. And then what else did I want to make sure? I want to make sure that everything's all set here. Okay. So happy. Hopefully it will work. Oh, I forgot my drink. All right, guys, I'm gonna grab my drink real quick. Just because I need it. I need my drink. Hold on. I'm gonna be right back.
Incoming raid.
Wait, what? Okay, I'm back. Also, look at Luna! Oh wait, Luna's on this side. Look at Luna! Luna kitty! She needs a little bit more light on her. But we'll get there. Eventually. I think if I like had more floodlights, then I could like light up her area too. And you guys would be able to like actually see my little Luna. All right, Cat Game's done downloading. Yes, all right. Also, the other thing is I am so discombobulated today. Alright, we're gonna do a little Instagram-y post, and then we'll be right back. Okay, we're gonna do a little Instagram together. Let's see. Oh, wait. Boop. Oh, actually, I'm kind of like, let's do like a little boomerang type. Boomerang. Boomerang ourselves. Cause I... Boomerang. Let's see. Boop. Okay, and then, cause I never like usually boomerang. So, twitch.tv/catfinatedDestiny, and we are good. Bam! Okay. We're good. We're good to play Stray. Also, happy Friday! I'm so excited that it's Friday, guys. Like, this is so exciting. Alright, I wanna change my settings. So, let's see. Excitement is real? The excitement is so real. I'm trying to. Okay, there we go. I'm so excited. Tony, did you see my box? I have other boxes, but they're being made right now. did you see my box? I'm changing the chair. And then also, look at my little Luna. You can see her now. In her chair. She's over there licking herself. But like, I kind of wish I had like a light on her, so it didn't look like such a dark corner. But it's kind of hard to like get all the lighting. So I probably need like one more floor light. That way I can like put it over there. But yeah, I'm also really hoping that like I'm gonna be able to play Stray with like my controller, hopefully. Cause that would be like super cool if they let me to do that, you know? I'm hoping it's gonna translate well, because like I know like for Xbox it does, but like I don't have an Xbox controller. I have a PlayStation controller, so I'm hoping it's gonna work. Because I still have fried cables for my PlayStation. So I need to buy cables, and they're pretty pricey in my opinion. I also lost where my mouse went. There we go. Cute. All right. Let me see if I can get this guy working. Please tell me you work. You don't want to work. Okay, it's not working for it. I wish it would, because like playing on PC is so hard for me, but we're gonna attempt this. We're gonna try. All right, let's see, start game. We're gonna keep going. I don't want to. Back, all right, let's go. Continue. Gonna die, and I'm gonna feel so bad for this cat. I do want to get a new mic mount too, so I'm not like putting my water underneath the mount to like get it to the side. Like I want one of those like, I don't know what you call them, the extended ones, I guess. Shit. Oh hey, you can see the circle thing a lot better. Okay, where am I? Okay, I just did that part. Oh, okay. Okay. Ah, fuck. Ah, fuck. There. Shit. Go over there. Go. Go! Fuck! Okay. E. Remember. Can we just say you want to get everything? Yeah, I mean, I kind of do want to get everything. My thing is I have to slow down on getting everything. Strict energy caps, but people couldn't handle the constant darkness. One day, somebody lit up rainbow lamps, neon signs all over their house. That person was taken away and never seen again, but people saw hope. Not long after, and everyone started putting lots of lights in their home. There was nothing the oppressors could do. It was a way for people to see colors again, like on the outside. I think it helped. Help their depression? No more depresso. I think, honestly, I think, like, I only have, like, two more biggish purchases. I think. Um, Where do I even go? Where do I go from here? Oh. Nope. I see what you did. Those are dangerous spikes. Okay. I need to be very careful as to how much I roll this thing. I think that's enough. I don't want it to fall completely. Meow. Good kitty. Oh my god, all this is so dangerous. And then they're gonna expect me to like actually make my cat go back. Dangerous. OSHA's gonna have a field day with this place. Alright, oh god. We are very close. I can hear those things squeaking, but I don't know where they're squeaking. Fuck. I didn't know where. That is so bad. I kept hearing them. Okay. Oh boy. Wait a minute, I think I know what I gotta do. I think I know. I gotta get them on the other side. Okay, I think I got it this time. I love how like it purrs on the break scenes. Like he's just sleeping it off from a nightmare, you know? Shit, I'm gonna have to move, like, really fucking fast. Okay. me see if I can. Can we get like? Alright, hold on. Hold on, I wanna see if I can, like, you know. Hopefully, you guys can't, like, run through all this? Like, quickly? Ah, fuck. I know! It's gonna be futile! It's probably not even gonna work, but I'm trying to block it. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. I need to block. Block! Fuck. Lock. Lock. Oh my god, these things. There we go. Alright. It's probably not even gonna... Do I have to be that close? Fuck! 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 Okay. I did it! Okay! Oh my god, that is frightening. Okay. This is kind of scary. I am terrified. I am so scared. Nope, come on. Wrong one. This one. There you go, kitty. Oh god. Oh no. I don't like the way that this all looks. Like, all this stuff looks like it can, like, contaminate me. Oh, fuck. Thank you. so scared right now. And like use these for running. Can't do all that. Wonder if I can. Can I please? Like. Wait a minute. Controller. Okay. Cool. I might be better off on my controller, actually. I don't know how I'm gonna do this, though. Like, how do I get all their attention? Okay. I'm scared for this cat. Oh my God. Oh, I'm so bad, so much better on controller. Oh my God, this makes it so much easier. Are you kidding me? All right, I am so scared right now. Okay. I see what's happening and I am scared. Wait, what is the barrel supposed to do? Oh no. know what the hell just happened for them all to explode on the fence, but it worked out in my favor. Oh, fuck. Fuck! 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 Ah! Ah! Cat! Oh my god. Okay, so this is definitely working out a lot better than I hoped with the PlayStation controller plugged in. Alright. Ooh. Alright. Oh, that's loud. Fuck! No! Fuck! 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 What the hell? Wait, where am I supposed to go with that? What the hell? What the heck? What am I supposed to do? Okay, I panicked. They're gonna come straight for me. I'm gonna run around, I guess? Oh god, I'm not panicking! I'm not panicking! I'm not panicking! Psych! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck! Ah! Get over here! Get over here! What the fuck? No! What the hell? 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 Elevator! Hurry up! Fuck! No! What the hell? This elevator better move fucking faster! What the hell? Ah! No! Fuck! No! No! Fuck! Fuck! No! Come on! No! I was so fucking close! No! Oh my gosh! Okay. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? I did not let the kitty die. The elevator should have been open for the kitty when it came down. All right. Got this. We got this again. All right. At least I know, like, hey, just run around in circles, like maybe like 3 times. And it'll be okay. Like, all right, let's try this again. Oh my god. Oh my fucking god. You guys are a nightmare. You guys are a fucking nightmare. Fucking nightmare. I hate this so much! Whoa! Can't catch me! Can't catch me! I'm fucking fast, bro! I'm fucking fast! No! 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 You will not catch me! No, not this time! Oh my god. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Oh my god, they're clinging on! No! What the fuck is this nightmare? I really hope... I really, really hope that there's no more tell me that y'all ain't gonna force me okay. I really hope that they're not gonna force me to run for my life back home because I don't wanna have to do that. Use that. Oh, oh. Is it happening? Oh, they're lighting up. Oh, I see the upper city. That's cool. Please don't force Kitty to go all the way back. I'm really glad the controller's working out so much better. It's beautiful from up here. Yeah, it is, but it's frightening. City, it was meant to be a shelter. Shelter from the outside world? These, well, look like stars, but they're only lights making the hermetic roof sealing off the city. Humankind built the shell to protect themselves from the outside, but it came at a cost. Nobody can go out. The outside was a disaster, completely barren, unlivable, and dangerous. But if you come from there, it must mean it's safe again. My promise wasn't to just go to the outside, it was to open the city. I still understand why some memories are coming back and others aren't, but I'm certain now this is my purpose, to open the city. Come on, let's go back and find Momo. Now that we've connected the transmitter, we should be able to get help. Oh boy. And why shouldn't I be able to, like, dump a paint can all the way down? Ooh, you can hear it. Okay. I hope this takes me most of the way. The slums part two. I'm back. I deserve to scritch the walls. Okay. Okay. Bad kitty wears a spray bottle. No! It's not a bad kitty. It's a good kitty. Oh, wait, hold on. Fuck. Left is right, right is left. Hold on. Up, up, down. Can I still? Oh, pretty good for somebody with a bag over his head. Wait, what the fuck? Where am I going? Oh, hey. Something here. Earth is the third planet from the sun and fifth largest of the solar system in mass and diameter. To date, it's the only celestial object known to foster life. According to the radiometric dating, the Earth is 4.54 billion years old and has a signal natural satellite, the Moon, so it just forms soon after. The gravitational intersection with the Moon creates tides, blah blah blah. Sciencey shit. Got it. Look, a note. Little outsider, if you're reading this, that means you're still alive. Excellent. I took some equipment to the bar to take advantage of their antenna. Come meet me there. I've locked the window. but the code to open it is quite simple. It's... Careful, it's case sensitive. See you at the bar. I'm not gonna remember that fucking code. Are you kidding me? Okay. Aww, look at him and his friends. Too bad that whole mission, they didn't, also, the fact that he just, like, leaves the fridge open. Like, I know they don't need to eat food, but, like, still. I'm sorry about your books. What? Oh, translate. What's this? The city has a cylindrical shape. This is a level above ours. The city seems to have a ceiling. A big blue sky is hidden behind it. Okay. This. Oh. I'm just sketching as well. Here's the lock for the window. The code was... Whoops, my bad. Okay, let's try that again. Really? B12, you're a bot. How do you not remember? Okay, he's at the bar. I know where the bar is. Are those guys still dealing with the paint cans? They're not! They're not doing paint cans anymore! Hey, are you guys taking a break? My friend and I love tossing buckets at each other. Good, clean, fun. Our downstairs neighbor disagrees, so we're taking a break now. Okay. Okay. No more paint buckets? I love the weather right now. You don't say much. Another bucket. There's gotta be another, like, energy drink somewhere. Let me see. Did I miss anything in here? Oops. I am so sorry. They're gonna come home to a mess. Guess there was nothing else to translate. Okay. Little kitty cat. I'm a cat. I'm kitty cat. Oh, music sheet! We can give another music piece to her. Get up there. Get up there. Soon I'm gonna have all of the sheets of music. Is there anyone behind this door? What's that sound at the door? It's probably nothing. It's me! Oh boy. I know. I want to see, is anybody else doing something different? Oh, this dude's not here anymore! well-deserved rest after all that jumping around and running. He needs sleep. He's such a good kitty. Such a good kitty. All right, let's see. I can't believe the dude's not here. Where'd he go? Oh, this guy's still there. Are you gonna pet me now? He said he wasn't gonna pet me, but he still felt tempted. You do look weird and small, but there's something about you. Oh no. Okay, I guess you're not gonna pet me. He's sticking to that. He doesn't want a pet. Okay. Boop. I'm sorry about the frames. Alright, we have another sheet of music. I don't know how many sheets we've gotten. Can we? Is there a way to check? I know he's there waiting for me. Oh, I'm sorry. I am so sorry, dude. You're still walking around with wires hanging off your face, though. I hit him so hard that the wires came out. Also, Grandma! Hi! She likes me. So you like your new outfit? I do. Let's see. Some of my finest handiwork. Can I open my outfit? No, I don't. Is there a way for me to open my stuff? Oh, wait. Show? Looks really warm, perfect for a cold robot. Maybe I give it to someone? You both have blankets. I have this. Recognize Grandma's style, she's very talented, you know. Maybe there's somebody cold? Recognize Grandma's style, she's very talented. Maybe just trip to pull up. I know, I'm so bad. Maybe there's somebody cold out there that I need to give this to. Hi, dude. Do you need it? Oh. I did not touch him. I didn't touch you. You're fine. He did it himself. Another wall? Announcement, looking for the music. All right, so she's still looking for music. I'm pretty sure. Oh, you're still? I'm cleaning the porch of my shop again. Stop playing over my shop. I can't believe you're still doing that, sir. All right, not like there's anything else. Oh, you! How about you? The guy's cleaning paint again. Sure is making use of all that detergent. I recognize Grandma's style. She's very talented. Okay. There's gotta be someone in need of a blanket because why else would they give me the blanket? You know? Hello again, what do you want now? This is a music sheet, costs you one energy can. I don't have an energy can! The ball? Should I attempt? The ball. Attempt the ball. Attempt. Attempt the ball. Alright, let's try to. Doop! I missed! Are you kidding me? I suck at it. Oh, hey, you're inside. What are you doing? What are you doing? You look lost. What do you need? I don't know. What do you need? The ancient stories speak of natural light that leaked from the star and landed at our feet. The light caused warmth and well-being in our ancestors and helped them grow. The sun! Our long-lost ancestors, the soft ones, left us this city. Our home is their legacy. Only our ancestors can distinguish from these colors. It's said that they once dominated the world. Distinguish between blue and green? Alright, well, we're gonna give this lady her music. Hey lady, I got another sheet of music for you. I don't know how many I've already given her, though. Oh, is that them hanging on the wall? If it is, then I think I only need one more. It is! I need one more. One more music sheet. Okay, I only need to give her one. I kind of like this one. I kind of like this one. I like this one this time around. Oh, she's coming in for seconds. All right, let's see. Anything else? Oh, hey. Access to sewers is condemned because of proliferation of Zerks. Stay safe, safe in the safe zone. Okay. Alright. That's a pretty long one. Hope she's almost done with it. I'm a trash kitty! Look at me in the trash. Trash cat. Okay. I need one more energy drink so I can give her the other music sheet. And I'm gonna be sad if I can't get that energy drink without, like, giving her that music sheet first. Like, imagine, oh, you needed to get that one first. Or maybe someone that needs a blanket will give me an energy drink. Do you want a blanket? Someone give me a blanket in exchange for an energy drink. I mean, wait. No, someone take a blanket in exchange for an energy drink. Oh, this is Grandma's corner. Hey, do you guys need a blanket in there? Oh. were programmed to be slaves, but since days we have a soul. Maybe one day outsiders will find an exit out of this hell. Hey, do you happen to need a blanket? And maybe have an energy drink you can give me? Got passed down from our ancestors. Want him to go back to work, you better bring him some cloth. Yes! I have cloth! I have cloth! I have cloth to give him! Where is he? Hi! Sir! Yes! I have this! It's amazing, let me try it on. Thanks for the poncho. Come see me if you ever need anything fixed. Okay. Oh my god, look at all the computer parts you have. Your desk needs some cleaning, sir. Like, get the shit off your desk. What do you need all these cans for? Get this can off. What the fuck? Clear off your desk. You'll work better. Like, take this shit off. Get this fucking can off. Why won't this can come off? There we go. See? Now you can think even better. This feels precarious. Well, okay. Well, he'll do work for me now, but, sir, I need an energy drink, and I don't know where I can get my last energy drink. Ah, shit, I got stuck. All right, there we go. Do a scratch this? Scritch scratch? Scritchy scratch? Will someone tell me to stop? No? Okay. Guess that's all you needed. Alright, so he was the one with that wanted the poncho, but I need another energy drink. I really hope. Hey, little furball, come here. Managed to get a signal. Okay, I'm coming. Any chance there's some energy drinks? Hey, buddy! How are you doing? Oh, you're the dude that just hangs out here. Okay. You want something? Yeah, I want an energy drink. What can I do for you? Oh. Anybody got energy drinks? Oh. Oh! He's tapping the chair to tell me, come here! Let me see if I can get this thing working. Okay. It looks like a Cookie Monster. I almost got it. Hello, can anyone hear me? Yes, we can hear you. We're from the slums. We're looking for a way out. And wait, is that you? I can't believe it. I'm so happy to hear your voice. Where are you? Are the others okay? Yes, we are safe. We found a way up. Hello, do you still hear me? You have to go through the sewers to reach us. Very dangerous zerks everywhere. Sewers, how? Hello? Oh no. Can't believe it. Zelda is alive. He and the others managed to go up through the sewers. The sewers are the most dangerous place in the slums, but if they made it, there must be a way. Oh no. You'll never get past the sewers. It's infested with zergs. They'll make a quick meal out of you, especially you, little one. Many tried their luck in the past. It doesn't end well. Anyway, I warned you. Your business is none of my business. You were just drunk a second ago. Seamus, his father Doc used to be a great scientist. He was working on some new weapons to fight the Zergs. A few years ago, he went off to test the device and never came back. Seamus has not been the same since. Doc. He's just scared like I was if Doc built a weapon that's our ticket to join the Outsiders. In his notebook, Doc mentioned a secret lab a few times to see where he was working on it. There might be a clue in Seamus' apartment. Okay. I still need a soda! I need an energy drink though. Fuck, am I never gonna like get this? I really hope it's not a case of like, hey, because you didn't buy it first, you're never getting it. Just stepping right across the paint. Got it. This is so cute! I'm just coming along. Come on, Seamus, open the door. You know your father would have wanted to help us. Well, that was to be expected. The situation's pretty tough on him. He doesn't want to hear about the Outsiders anymore. He won't help me, but you, I think I might have an idea. Here, Doc's notebook, and show it to Seamus. It contains a lot of information that will hopefully act as an electric shock. Find the secret lab, little outsider. I'm gonna go back to the bar to try to reestablish communication. Okay. Oh. You just know that there's like a little like hole there? Okay. Is he drunk? Hold on. Is he sleeping off his drunkenness? What are you doing in here? I told you getting through the sewers is a suicide mission. Let me be. What's this? Wait, this is my papa's? Oh wow, I never knew. There's a secret room here in our flat, but where? Wait, what? Oh! What am I doing? I'm just... Oh! Dude! We need the code. I never noticed. How did I miss it? And I have no idea what the password could be. Check the notebook. You know, I'm just gonna continuously get... Oh, wait! There we go. Time will tell. Time will tell. What could the code be? Maybe your birthday? Time will... Time will tell! Are your clocks broken, dude? 2511. 2511, I think. Let's see. two, five. There, your clocks are broken. You might want to get that fixed. Oh wow. Oh my god, you have bodies! Can't believe he managed to hide this from me all this time. Those blueprints, they must be for his Zerk weapon. Papa always secret about Zerk. He told me the weapon was working in theory, but needed a real-life test. He went outside the slums and never made it back. Please don't tell me that was him. That I just, like, saw in the beginning. Q sounds never friendly. Old bacteria of human time. Eats all kind of materials. Total vision in the darkness. React to intense light. Are you intense enough? What's this? It's empty. Defluxor, blueprint, concept, light base, handgun, low priority, visual appearance size, high priority, test in real condition. 20 Zerk destroyed per second. Find anything interesting in here? Not yet. Robot news, Zerks are officially no longer under control. They now eat metal. I have not found anything yet. Oh, wait. How about in here? Oh! There's something. Hey! Come here! Look at me! Look at me! I found this! Wait, I remember that. That's his tracker. Papa always used that tracker to keep an eye on where I was. Maybe we can reverse it to find where he went. I really hope his father was not the one that was there. I can't believe my father found me who's still be alive. I missed him so much. You need a weapon for the Zerks, right? Papa definitely took one of him. We just need to repair the tracker so we can find him. Someone in the slum should be able to help. Come with me, I'll open the door for you. Oh god. You gotta fix that tracker, you're resourceful. Maybe you can find someone in the slums to help you. Tracker needs to be repaired. Okay. I know exactly who! Eli! It's your time to shine! Wherever the fuck he is. Eli! Where the fuck is your door? There it is. Open! Thank you! Okay. Hey, you're ready! Oh wait, his name is Elliot, not Eli. Yes, I need this. Well, that's a great tracker. Recognize this model. You can track anyone with this little gadget. May I? Let me take a look. There you go. Good luck for whoever you're finding. Thank you! Here, you need some music. How are you doing in here? really struggling to get the connection back. Did you find anything interesting? That's some quite advanced technology there. Okay. She said, for some drink. I need... Don't you have an energy drink somewhere, bud? No, I guess I don't. Alright, let's go back to Elliot's or St. Seamus's apartment. Seamus! Oh, he put a brick there for me! He left this open! Thank you, sir. Did you manage to fix the tracker? Yes, yes, I did. Done, give it here. There you go. We need one more music thing. Hi, dude. Answer. I hope you can track him and hopefully he's not dead. We got a ping. Oh, great. Is it Papa really alive? I can't believe it. Let's focus on the tracker. Maybe we'll find where he went. I really, really hope it's not going to be some depressing story where, like, we find his father's body and, like, all his hopes are dashed. Please tell me it's going to be okay. Please tell me it'll be okay. Do you happen to have any? I'm still following. Oh my god. Why are you searching like that? Oh boy. This must be it. He really left the slums. It's dangerous out there, but I need to be sure. Let's do this. Are you coming with? Is he coming with? I don't think he's coming with. Oh, never mind, he is. Look at all these Zerk eggs. They will eat us. I can't do this. Not as fast as you. The Zerks will get me for sure. Here, take this badge. My papa will recognize it. He'll know that you're a friend. I'll open the door for you. He's not coming with. Okay. Oh god. Is that what those things are? They're all eggs. I'm terrified. Oh my god. Fuck. I am so scared. Oh shit! Fuck! No! Fuck! Fuck! No! Fuck! 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 No! Get away from me! Fuck off! Fuck off! Holy shit! Fuck! No! Fuck no! Fuck no! Fuck! Jump! Jump! Cat! Fuck! Oh, 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 oh shit! Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh. Fuck no! I can't! No! 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 Fuck! Run, 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 run! Kitty! 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 No! Oh, you shit! I should have ran under. I should have gone under. All right, let's try it under. Okay. I think I got this now. I'm okay. I'm gonna do this. We got this. Let's go. Oh shit. All right. Where is this? All right, ready? Ah, fuck. Run, 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 fuck, run, run, fuck, run, run, fuck, fuck, no! Oh my god, and my heart breaks for this damn cat every time he fucking meows. No! 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 Fuck! No! I was about to say you messed up again. Almost. 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 Oh, fuck. Ah! Holy shit! What the fuck? Oh my god, cat, run! Doc should be nearby. We must be close. Oh my god. It's the same leg. I'm so sorry if, like, my graphics kind of suck sometimes. This is why I'm a console player, not a PC player, because my PC sometimes just don't handle things that move so fast. Oh my god. I was not expecting there to be, like, a hole. Whole scene like that. Oh, fuck. see a cord. Somebody's definitely living here. Are you taking a nap, sir? Whoa. Wait, you're not a Zerk. Who are you? That's my badge you're wearing. How do you find it? Did my son send you? Oh, Seamus, you clever boy. I've been alone here for ages. I came here to test my depluxer, but it didn't go as planned. I wish I could go back home. I miss my son dearly. You can have a look around the house if you want, but I have no idea how to escape this place. Looks like you don't have an energy drink in your thing either. Oh wait. What am I doing? I've seen humans wear costumes like this. They were small and running around and making... Oh, Halloween! Children's shoes felt more alive with them. Even with the difficulty they brought, adults seem to love them very much. Doc says he misses Seamus. Is that the same thing? Yeah, it probably is. There looks to be like a memory that I'm missing. Don't be depressed, Doc. Did it not work? Hey, be careful with that defluxor. At full charge, it can explode Zerks like confetti. This baby needs kilowatts to work, and the only thing around here with that kind of juice is a generator outside the house. The problem is that it won't start. I think a fuse blew. Even with those Zerks around, it's too dangerous for me to go out and fix it. I'm not fast enough, but you might be. If you can reach the generator and replace the fuse, I should be able to get the deflector charge. Okay. Oh, I am so sorry about that part. I was just being nosy. I'll pitter-patter myself up here. Okay. What do you need? Here, take this fuse. It's brand new. Okay. Turning on the generator will be loud, so expect some Zerks. Once you fix the generator, it should be able to charge and kickstart the deflector. You just need to follow this cable, change the fuse, and then meet me back here. Okay. Oh, God. Okay, so this is a generator. I literally only have one way out. Oh, they're gonna force me to, like, run my ass over there. Okay. Alright. Oh boy! Hey, Zach! How are you? Having positive experience? Yes. I am a little terrified though. Like this game, honestly, some moments, like, it's hard. How are you? Welcome in. All right. We're gonna use and we're gonna try to run and we're gonna try to be fast with this. Oh my God. Oh. Where are they? Oh shit! Oh shit! I'm making my way back, sir! Fuck, 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 fuck! Go! Oh, I can't see! Shit! Ah, no! What the hell? Am I not supposed to make my way back? Am I supposed to just let him, like, kill them? I think I'm supposed to just let him kill them. I think I'm supposed to just run around that area letting him kill them. Okay. We're gonna try just running around that area and see if, like, we can outrun them. Oh boy. Ah! Oh fuck! Fuck! Cat! Fuck! Ah! Oh fuck me! Oh fuck! Oh my god! Sir! You best fucking help me! Sir! I think that's all of the fuck. Oh! Really? Okay. Ah! Fuck it, fuck it, fuck it! Blast him off me! Oh my god, I haven't played, so no idea. That's perfectly fine. I am just... Okay, is that it? I think that might be it. Oh, fuck. Where the fuck did I end up? Did I miss it? Okay. I'm safe. Okay, I'm safe. Oh shit. I gotta stop moving my mouse and, like, I'm also using a controller. This game is definitely a lot easier on controller than it is to just, like, play on PC, because when I try to play on PC, it, like, makes me, like, do, like, weird things with my hand because of, like, the keys that it decides to choose. You've seen how powerful it is. Definitely a way out of here. Wait a minute, I might be able to mount it to your drone. Oh, yes. That'd be so freaking cool. Just mount that shit. Mount it on there. I worked the deflexor is now installed on your fancy drone there. Yes. It's not meant to run off. Such a small power source. If you use it too much, it could malfunction. Just remember, it's dangerous. Now go back to the village. I'm coming home soon. Okay. Whee. How do I use it, though? It's hopped up. We have the deflexor net. Yeah, well, how do we use it? Oh! They poof! They poof! Take out all those zergs so we can get through. Okay. Wow, it's working great. Just expected it can overheat. Let it cool for a bit when that happens. I hope it will last until we reach the village. Hopefully. It's a little loud there, sir. Oh my god, should I be like pointing it? The switch doesn't work. It looks like the electricity's been cut. Okay. So, way to open the door. Oh, why don't you just lift it? Just lift? What is this barrel for? What am I using this for? Where are we going? Oh, I see the hole now. Okay, there we go. Let's keep going. I see it. That looks like a security thing. Is that gonna make a lot of noise? Red lights usually mean security. Oh boy. I don't like this. That's gonna make a lot of noise. Fuck. Fuck! Fucking hell. Whatever he wants to call himself, I'm so sorry. I apologize. I did not mean to. Oh no. What am I supposed to do? All right. I think I panicked and was like more worried about me than him, but at the same time, I need to be more worried about me than him. I'm so sorry. All right, let's see. Okay. Oh, okay. Starts right here. All right. So. Fuck. Fuck. Ah! What the hell? Did I just blow it up? I think it blew up. I think it blew up. What just happened? I think I blew it up. Fuck! Okay. Fuck! Just like, nah, you're good. Like, I'm just gonna shut the door. Wow. Alright. I see how it is. I help him, but he's not willing to help me. Okay. I see how it is. Don't know how I'm supposed to let it charge. How do I let it charge? That shit. Like, just wait. We're just gonna hang out here for just a little bit, just to kind of see, like, if hopefully that helps. Oh, he has like almost no charge. Well, yeah, but you know what? You need to, like, let yourself charge, sir. We're just gonna let it charge. He can wait. He can wait. We're not gonna open it for him just yet. Alright. Okay. Because I know as soon as I open that, they're all going to come running in. So I think what I got to do is the ones that are here, I just got to run to the end and then flash the light on them. And hopefully there's enough light to kill them all fairly quickly. All right, let's see. Oh, fuck. Ah, fuck! 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 This one! Fuck, fuck, fuck. Ah, shit! I did it! I did it! Why are you gonna make him wait? Because this thing only has such a limited amount of charge. It literally only works for like little seconds. There's no more in here, right? Doc, are you okay? Phew, that was close. Let's go back home. Hopefully we're close to home and I don't have to do that. Wait, when did I say that? I don't even know some of the things that I say when I'm like running for my life. Alright. Hopefully they saved that as a fucking checkpoint, because I don't want to do that shit again. Ugh. Well, they kept like hopping on my cat. I am so scared they're gonna be like right behind that door and like come and swarm him. Like, that seems like a nightmare thing that's gonna happen. Dude's taking a sweet ass time with the door. Okay. You better close that door before they all come in. Right? Like, they're over here, like, they're over here just like holding the door open. Aw, the guardian dude's petting me. Thanks for saving Doc, little friend. It's great to see that Seamus is no longer alone. We know we can fight back against the Zerks. Momo has been waiting for you by the sewers. Doc and Seamus looks happy. I think we did a good thing together. We did! Look at them. They're all like chit-chatting. So you survived the Zerks after all. Do you have the 10 cans you owe me? This is really impressive. Nobody has survived that long in the Dead City. Oh, and did you meet the weird orange creature walking around? You must have seen him walking around. I'm not weird. Yes, sure, I'm happy he's back. Hi Teddy, what's up? Rosie, old Billy, you know my son. It's thanks to him that I got back from that damn place. Well, I'm glad. Also, any chance anybody has like a can of soda? Ugh. I feel like it's like one of those things where I should have gotten the music sheet first. Like, seriously, it took me 3 cans just to see a picture. I don't even get to keep the picture. Look at all the hidden gems in this chest, pennies from heaven or somewhere. Any chance I can, like, look through the trash myself? Imagine all this trash is just there because of the people from the top are just throwing it all there. Oh, I got another chance. I got another shot. I got another shot. Yay! I did it! Okay. Yay! Cool. I got it done. Oh, he's not there anymore. If you have an energy drink to give me, sir. I need an energy drink. The noises are so cute. Oh. They like me. They like me. Okay. Neko plants grow in the dark. You don't need the sun to enjoy nature. Oh, that's cool. I did not see that sign there before. Okay. I need... I'm kind of curious what this basketball's for. All right. Well, there's gotta be. Oh! Hey! There's someone up there! There wasn't someone up there before! Fuck! Cat, back up there. There's someone up here. I could name those lights like real constellations, a big circle, the ball, no need some brainstorming. Hello, what do you want? I don't know. I just didn't know you were up here. Okay. Wait, where is Seamus again? Something tells me we're finally leaving the slums for good. Join Momos at the sewers. No, I'm not good. I need to find one more can. One more energy can. And then we can leave. Because I don't want to leave without giving the lady all her music. You know? What is this? That seems like a glitch. Oh, he put the pictures back. Hehe. I don't need to use the digicode anymore. Stepped in something wet. Okay. There needs to be another energy drink somewhere. They just can't, like, leave it to, like, nothing. Because if there's things that say four, there needs to be four places for me to get an energy drink from. That can. there something at the store? It's okay, you can leave. The Guardian says it was not the Zerks. That's where it came in from. This can has a issue. Translate? Southern entrance, okay. Come on! There has to be another energy drink somewhere, even if it's like on the roofs, probably. Oh wait. I think I found it! Get up there! Oh my god, I found it! I found it! We can give her the last music sheet. Oh my god. Yes. I knew they wouldn't just be like, oh no. There's not enough. You have to like pick and choose. Because that would have been messed up if they did that. I didn't want to finish. I didn't want to like not give it to her. Give me the music sheet. Show. Here you go. Thank you. Last song. Last song. Let's go. Hey, lady. I didn't want to not leave you without, like, giving it to you. Here you go. Yes, I did. Last music sheet, you've done very well. Have this badge as a token of my gratitude. Ooh, I got a badge. Let's see what this last piece, the way you compute tonight. It's a robo joke. Just jamming out to like the songs that they end up having. Thank you. All right. So, okay. That's where we gotta go. They opened that up for us to go. Okay. Well, before we enter this new phase in our life, I need to enter a phase. I actually have to finish setting up my stuff, but I think we're gonna do, for anyone that's like not here, it's gonna be a surprise stream tomorrow. We're gonna continue straight, and we're gonna continue where we left off. So that's what my thought process is. Tomorrow is gonna be a surprise stream. Maybe we'll do it during the day. Maybe we'll, that way, like, you know, you guys are gonna get to see me again. But yeah, so I might post it in the Discord, but it'll probably be a surprise stream. I don't know what time yet though. Just because I do have like a little bit of school stuff I gotta get done in the morning, but like as soon as like my whole setup is back, because if like you've been following my stories and everything, I've been like working on a new setup, so that's why it's a surprise stream. Yeah, so just be on the lookout for like any information regarding that. I'll post it on Twitter as well. So we'll do that. Okay. We are, let's see. Okay, we're gonna hop into more. Let's see. Gonna go to, actually, we're gonna go into this channel 3. This is channel 3. We're gonna go ahead in there. We're gonna go in there. So this is Naqib's wife. So we're gonna go hop in her channel. She's playing Life is Strange. So, you know, story game. And we're gonna go ahead and check it out. I'm probably gonna leave her on while I go and fix my desk up until like I can't keep my setup up anymore. All right, I'll see you then. Have fun, do all the raid messages, all of that.